In 2018, the Port of Seattle completed its Sustainable Airport Master Plan, or SAMP, for Seattle-Tacoma International Airport, or SEA, which outlines the growth strategy for the airport. This plan addresses increasing passenger and cargo volumes through a suite of projects known as near-term projects. Longer-term projects were also identified, which will require planning and environmental review. The purpose of the near-term projects is to address challenges like insufficient passenger facilities and cargo handling and outdated airfield design. By 2032, SEA is expected to serve over 57 million passengers per year. The projects include building a second terminal and roadways, enhancing taxiways, and ensuring that the airport meets FAA standards while improving efficiency for both passengers and cargo. We're also planning for increased fuel storage, including storage of sustainable aviation fuels. These projects are expected to be completed or well underway by 2032. Environmental reviews this year and next are the next steps for these proposed projects. An environmental review is an important process that assesses the potential impacts of a proposed project and no action alternative and any other alternatives being considered in detail on the environment. It helps determine how the proposed project might affect environmental resources such as air and water quality, wildlife, traffic, and noise levels in local communities. The impacts of each alternative in the environmental review are compared to the no action alternative to determine if the impacts are significant compared to not doing the projects. Impacts expected to exceed regulatory thresholds are considered significant impacts, while impacts under the threshold are considered non-significant impacts. If significant impacts are identified, the review outlines ways to avoid, minimize, or mitigate these effects, ensuring projects can proceed responsibly while protecting both people and the environment. If impacts cannot be mitigated below the threshold of significance, additional work such as an environmental impact statement will be required. The environmental assessment performed for the FAA analyzed 15 resource categories for potential impacts and found one with significant impacts that can be mitigated by the port below the threshold of significance. This is surface transportation. To offset the expected transportation impacts from the near-term projects, the Port of Seattle will invest about $40 million in improvements to ensure smoother traffic flow in and around the airport. Detailed information on the findings, the resource categories, as well as how to submit a comment or attend one of our public meetings can be found online at the link in the description of this video or at sampntpenvironmentalreview.org. We encourage you to participate in this important process. Together, we're building the future of SEA.